So we're here with Williams Falade, man. Dude, what you been up to? Over in Saudi, right?
Yep, so currently training in Saudi. At the moment, just hooked up with SB Aesthetics. I'm currently touring with them. We're here at FitCon. We've just been at FIBO, and next stop is Sydney, Australia. Just loving, inspiring the world.
And dude, for guys who are, a lot of my guys, they're coming from a bigger, starting at like a bigger, more overweight frame rather than a smaller frame. Like obviously you keep lean as fuck. What's the simplest thing that some of my guys can be doing to make their gains a lot leaner, like you, man?
Increase your reps. People, when I train in the gym, people just say, what if I train with someone bigger than me? The only thing they question is how many reps I do. For me, it's not one or the other thing. It's not that simple. If you want to grow your body and change it at the same time, apply pressure, apply energy. Do you know what I mean? Energy is what counts. Me, I'll do heavy weights, lots of reps. I wouldn't do small weights, lots of reps, or little reps and big weights. I'll do big weights, lots of reps. Yeah. For me, that's what works.
That's
for
it,
everyone.
The volume, that's what volume, man.
Volume and mass, both.
That's it, man. So we get like this. Fucking awesome, boss.
Respect.
Cheers, man.